Density is the amount of mass in a given volume. In simple terms, it tells us how tightly packed something is. And in the universe, density goes from featherlight to mind-blowingly heavy. Let's start with the lightest solid on Earth, aerogel. Its density, 0.001 grams per cubic centimeter. That's just 3 times the density of air. 1 kilogram of aerogel? It would take up the space of a mini fridge. Now, compare that to osmium, the densest metal on Earth, at 22.59 grams per cubic centimeter. That same fridge-sized volume of aerogel? If made of osmium, it would weigh 22,590 kilograms. That's heavier than a loaded truck. And if you took just a tiny grain of salt-sized speck of nuclear pasta, that microscopic dot would weigh 5 million tons, heavier than 50 aircraft carriers. From floating aerogel to star-crushing nuclear matter, density isn't just a number, it's the difference between weightless and unimaginable gravity.